Started writing, I used to write in a little notebook, and I would just find out exactly what note the note was. Say it was an A going to a B, and I would just write the lyrics out and then write A and B, just write the actual names of the notes over the lyrics. As things have progressed, I end up now mainly, if I need to remember a thing, I use a tape recorder these days. On one hand, I'm trying to put down the kind of things that happen to me in my life. And on the other hand, I just write like a hack songwriter. Some of them are just totally imagination. But of course, you know, Freud would say they're all connected with your life anyway, so hang about.
Being with the Beatles, the biggest group in the world, for 10 years, and you suddenly end up on your own, that it's hard to get confidence back again.
But
yeah.
Don't you feel a bit like that? I mean, don't you feel a bit like...
Of course.
You win many Beatles.
Exactly, that's why I know exactly what it feels.
Hours locked up in the back of the truck or whatever. And then you get to the gig and it's a bit of a release to do the gig, and then there's all the hours back home. You kind of get a sort of pent up emotion. And what happened was, they did it, we got a Duff boarding house, and I don't know how it all came about, but anyway, Billy's bed got nailed to the ceiling.